Chaoxian people. The Chaoxian ethnic group, also written as Korean, with a total population of 1,923,842 according to the census taken in 2000, is scattered mainly in Heilongjiang, Jilin, and Liaoning. Smaller populations live in other areas in the Inner Mongolian Autonomous Region, Beijing, Xi'an, and other cities. They do not follow one particular religion. While most of them are atheists, some believe in Buddhism, a belief which has influenced Chaoxian life in the past, and others follow Christianity which spread to them from Korea. The area inhabited by the Chaoxian people is abundant in various resources. Among the main products are rice, timber, beef, precious herbs, and flue-cured tobacco. People from the Chaoxian ethnic group are famous for their expertise at singing and dancing. According to tradition, two young people who are closely related or who share the same surname should not get married. In Chaoxian families, men are responsible for taking care of matters outside the home while women's duties revolve around caring for the inside of their homes. Chaoxian people respect the old and mark every August 15th as the day of the older persons. On that day, younger people are forbidden to drink or smoke in front of their elders. Check some.